I'm gonna use Charmeleon for a while. He's actually a level behind everyone.
Oh, sweet. Parasite, you're gonna just gobble him up, Pidgey. Almost level 17.
Almost level 8, Magikarp. Kevin, so, do you regret buying... Oh, am I recording?
I don't know.
Hold on a second.
Take a quick commercial break, guys.
Yeah, I wasn't. That sucks.
Oh, that sucks. It's a half hour.
I might as well buy
it. Tackle him now. I don't have anything that would actually level up.
Did you hear that?
Yeah. So that's only half?
Yeah. It wasn't too much. So I'm gonna plug in my headphones.
But you beat Brock.
That was bad. Hello? Alright. 1, 2, 3. Hello everyone, we're back. I noticed that Echo Chang was talking, so I had to get rid of him. Also, I wasn't recording for a big segment. Pretty much what happened was I got my Magikarp. I believe that was in there. I got my Magikarp.
Oh my god, I just found a Sandshrew.
Oh yeah. And yeah. We're doing pretty well. Level 7, level 17, level 17.
Now that's a Pokemon you can be proud about.
Why is Sandshrew?
Oh, Sandshrews are awesome.
No, they're not.
No, I'm going to have to level them up. Oh, that's awesome.
I'm battling an Onix.
That's a ground Pokemon. I'll totally take out Geodude for him.
Really? Last time I took out an Onix with just my Mankey.
Ooh, I just got Whirlwind. Let's get rid of Sand Attack. Sand Attack isn't that great. Now check this out, guys. I'm gonna Whirlwind this guy away. I think I just broke the game or something. I don't think it worked.
Alright.
Alright, I'm going down the third ladder.
Yeah, I just went down it. Do you see me?
Not yet. Going ahead without me?
I don't know where you are.
All you gotta do is ask. Alright. So that's Gumshot. He's been in this video a lot.
Yeah. Level 8 Magikarp. I'm gonna keep on saying this every time he levels up.
Yeah, that's a lot of levels to be saying that about. Oh!
No, I'm doing it.
Alright, we'll just use Vine Whip.
Welcome, Magikarp. Bam. Goodbye, Magikarp. We're switching to Charmeleon.
Get out of here, Geodude. Oh, whoa, that guy's a different character completely. Freeblock?
Who is he?
I don't know. Freeblock is his name.
Where is he?
He's near me in the cave.
Where are you?
I'm at the first trainer.
I see him. He's our Team Rocket. He's also got a Haunter. Ooh, a Sandshrew! I'm gonna kill it. What do you think of that?
I knew you just did that just to say that.
What?
I knew you said that just to say that. Let's use Leech Seed!
I'm gonna kill it with my Pidgey. Good job, Pidgey. Take it out with tackle. Yeah. Magikarp's halfway there to level 9.
Oh, this is going to be so easy. Leech Seed.
Oh, wait, you were by Gumshot, right?
Kinda. I'm battling that first trainer still. Fine Whip.
The guy with the Onix?
No, the guy with the Sandshrew.
Oh, I didn't know. Wait, are you down at the second floor now?
I don't know what floor I'm on anymore.
Oh. Oh, I see you. You're right here, next to me.
Just won that battle.
Oh, I just skipped Youngster Madness.
That's not a good idea. Skip people. You won't be strong enough for your challenge. Ugh,
Kevin. I gotta get through, Kevin. I'll come back later. I don't think I can.
I know, I couldn't run away.
I usually battle a lot of wild Pokemon. What level's your Mankey?
16.
Alright. Mine's a level 17.
Oh. All these guys, get out of my way.
We dashed my car.
Well, that's it. I'm going to take a quick commercial break. Josh, you got to get out. Alright, are you okay? All right.
I'll talk to you later. I'm back. I forgot to switch my guy.
You guys are back. Kevin was recording. Mankey's being a baby here. Oh, guess what? Magikarp level 9. What do you think of that, Kevin?
I don't care. In the slightest.
We need repels. Hey, will you trade something for a Sandshrew?
I already have a Sandshrew.
Really? I'm upset about that, Kevin.
I told you I already had one.
I don't know. Would you trade anything for a Zubat? Or would you trade anything for a Magikarp?
No.
How about a Zubat?
There's nothing I have that you really want anyways.
Ivysaur.
Oh, no. Other than the main characters. I'm never going to sell Ivysaur.
Sell him?
No, give him away. Pretty much.
Rattata, level 16.
Oh no, I hurt myself.
Why'd you do that?
I'm confused.
Alright. Karate Chop. Oh! Beautiful.
Oh, no.
Hey, guess what, Kevin? Magikarp level 10.
I really don't care. You don't have to tell me this.
I'm going to tell you this every time. Every time. Seismic Toss.
Make sure I have Leech Seed on there. Because
gosh,
my other attack.
Mankey just hurt himself because he was confused. The Zubat might be the bane of my existence.
That took forever.
Are you battling the trainer with the Zubat?
Yeah.
Ah, beautiful. Got through it. Hey, guess what? I didn't level up.
I didn't either.
But my reps...
I thought I'd just switch this guy out.
All right, I'll meet you over at the city.
Okay. Or I'll meet you there at the city.
Well, you're probably going to get in another battle.
No, I'm out. There is a person here.
That we have to battle?
That I am going to battle.
Oh, yay, we're out. Well, that was quick. Yeah, I'm not going to battle him.
I am. You're never out good.
Kevin, I'm about to die. I need to go heal. Oh, we could come back anyway.
Whirlwind is, like, useless in this. It doesn't do anything.
It does things in with wild Pokemon.
It didn't do anything when I used it before.
Oh, that's your own fault. Being the mayor of this fine city, I have close ties with all the Pokemon World Online staff.
Oh, no.
In fact, one of them helped me build all the houses in this town. That is cool.
No.
Alright, I'm gonna go battle the next person.
Boom!
I'm gonna battle the Pokemon Gym, Kevin.
And lose?
No, I'm just kidding with you. I'm gonna go battle my rival, duh.
Cause that's gonna be the hardest fight. The two first gyms are the hardest for you. Oh no! Pidgey! I wonder how Geodude's going to be at this fight.
I'm going to stay at the city now. I'm just going to go relax. I'm going to sit down, have a cup of coffee.
Ooh, I'm going to do that again.
Have a cup of coffee. What the heck is that Pokemon?
Oh my god. That's perfect.
Oh, it's a shiny Pokemon. That's what it is.
Porygon. Eat it. Magnitude. That Pokemon's so hard to find. Porygon. Alright, I'm ready to go back to the city. Yeah, this guy can wait.
I gotta go talk to Scotty.
Scotty.
And there's Fred being glitched. So Kevin, this is where we're gonna go catch Mewtwo over there.
Well, not for a long time though.
Yeah, we're still around by the... No, I'm kidding. We'll battle him. And get him. Hello, I've run this store. I'm crazy about bicycles. So that's all I sell. Feeling of a biking through grass and the open air in your face. It's heaven. Anyway, enough about me. Would you like to buy a bicycle? $500,000. No way. What a ripoff. Alright, come back.
$500,000 for a bike?
Yeah. Yeah, don't we get one for free?
Inflation these days.
Inflation.
Oof.
Inflation.